sewer line led from the museum to the academy, so we took it.
Did you encounter any locust in the sewers, Cadet?
None, Colonel. They were all busy, topside. The Academy had been destroyed by Karn. But the beacon in Professor Elliot's lab would allow us to guide that missile right to that monster. All we had to do was go and get it. Whatever happened here, I know my fellow cadets fought hard.
There's no shame in losing a battle. Trust me, I know.
It was a perfect combat situation for long-range weapons. Problem was, there weren't any.
Enemy spotted!
On the side! Reaver incoming!
Forget this.
They keep coming!
Get out of my shot!
Enemy reinforcements!
Guns up!
Night!
Enemy spotted!
Revive
I need
me.
Ammo!
Yeah.
Can you not see me? No prisoners today!
Come on!
Throwing frag!
Rest me!
To go inside, right?
Yeah, find the light mass missile beacon and then get the hell out of here.
Shit. The campus had been hit. Hard. If I saw any bodies, I wasn't gonna look too closely. I was worried I'd recognize them. Let's hope they didn't wreck Elliot's lab.
As long as the beacon's intact, we're okay.
Headmaster was so worried about the UIR overrunning Halvo Bay that he installed a campus-wide gas-spraying dead man switch. Well, it had just gone off. We had to hurry.
What?
that? Now where, Cadet?
The Institute for Science and Technology. It's just through that door.
Look what I found.
Oh, yeah.
Rock and roll!
I'm on your side now!
You won't be missed!
And that's that. Now where, Cadet?
The Institute for Science and Technology. It's just through that door. These guys should let you know when you made them mad.
Don't worry. A clean shot to the head should calm them down.
Fire in the hole!
Everything is
Come on, there's a lab entrance.